Here's how to play Wicked Game by Chris Isaak. Now I've got two variations, one with bar chords and one without. So I'll show you the one with bar chords first. We've got B minor. So your strumming pattern is down, down, up, up, down, up. So B minor. And then A major. And then E major. Two bars there. And the easy variation, you can chuck your capo on the second fret. So let's do that now. And now your chords will be A minor, G major,